So, big bro.
Yes.
How you feeling?
Very hot.
Jason, you proud of this?
Yeah, this happened a whole lot faster than we anticipated.
Yeah.
But I think we got the shot.
So much for 2 days, right?
Like, I didn't even have to, like, remotely try to cry. As soon as the heat hit my eyes, they just watered and fell.
Sweet. I'm very interested to see what this looks like.
Let's just get me a little closer to the house.
Yeah, I mean, we had a small window, but maybe a 20 seconds where we could have done it, but I mean, it was too late.
I didn't realize that we were actually lighting it right then.
Well, I didn't realize it was going to go up that fast. I thought we'd have at least 20 minutes.
Well, yeah, I thought it would burn from the inside and kind of...
No wonder people die in house fires, right?
Right. So this is day one of filming Blood Brothers. It's very exciting. Stuff,
I was going to be so proud of this.
At least our first and only day was memorable, right, Kyle?
It definitely was memorable.
We almost burned alive, okay?
we're burning right now. I gotta move. It's something. Either way, good job.
Yes.
Congrats to us.
Thank you, sir. It was great working with you.
Well done.
I'll see you in post.
Exactly. And all the post-festival interviews afterwards.
Yes.
That's what's so cool about this, man. Like, there's gonna be a whole movie, but we only meet one day.
Yep.